Mukhang mas apektado ang mga netizens sa breakup ni Rabia Mateo at ang longtime boyfriend nito na si Neil Salvacion. Hindi kasi may iwasan ng ibang followers ni Rabia na ibalik sa kanya ang sinabi niyang she can make her man stay. Pero hindi nga ganoon ang nangyari at isa sa nangyari ay ang hiwalayan ng dalawa. Kaya naman ilang netizens ang nag-comment at sinisisi si Rabia sa sinabi nito na itong comment ng isang netizen. You can make your man stay. Nasaan na yun? Hay naku, nakakainis ka na. Basta sumisikat, umiiba ang ugali. Isang netizen din ang nag-comment sa Instagram ni Neil. Maybe you will find someone who will love you truly and that girl who will never leave you. Don't give up. I don't know why you guys broke up. However, I want to remind this girl, Rabia Mateo, you chose this path. Be ready about your future. And I think you should also apologize to all Filipino because you hurt them as well because of your statement, I can make a man stay. How could you explain it? Your life is now complicated. I am not a fan. However, you should make a good plan for your future. I'm not saying you should be like Venus Ra. Well, maybe. Overall, remember fame and money is not the real happiness. Find yourself. Samantala, sumagot naman si Neil at narito ang kanyang sinabi. Happiness is a choice. We're both happy with our decision. Stop doing this kind of narrative. She doesn't need to apologize to anyone. Samantala, matatanda ang nag-unfollow din si Neil at Rabia sa isa't isa, kaya marami ang nagtatanong kung masaya ba talaga sila sa paghihiwalayang nangyari. Samantala, isang mahalabang post din ang inilagay ni Neil sa kanyang Instagram stories at narito ang kanyang sinabi. Spreading rumors without even showing the real story is just too much. We don't deserve all the negativities manifested towards us, especially towards Rab. She worked hard to achieve whatever she has right now, and she deserves it all. It's never okay to degrade a person just to prove a point. I mean, if you have nothing good to say, it's better to keep it within yourself. The real thing is we're not together anymore, but we're both okay. Moving forward, we talked and we're both happy with our own lives. We both believe that God placed us in this kind of situation for a reason, and that is for the better. It doesn't cost a cent to be kind, guys. Let's spread kindness and be respectful towards each other, may it be through thoughts, words, or deeds. Matatanda ang bago pa umugong ang mga balitang hiwalay na si Rabia at Neil ay sinabi pa ni Rabia na she is not available. Lumabas kasi ang mga balitang nililink si Rabia sa ex-PB housemate na si Andre Brule. Makikita kasi na magkakasama ang dalawa sa US at nag-lunch pa sila. Samantala, sa Instagram naman ni Rabia ay mukhang nangangailangan din siya ng panalangin at lakas ng loob. Kaya naman nandoon ang suporta ng kanyang mga kaibigan at Miss Universe India na si Adeline Castelling. Narito ang sinabi ni Adeline. You were always the bravest. If God had given you the toughest journey, He has also given you the brightest mind and a forgiving heart. You will always be remembered at Rabia Mateo. The story hasn't ended but just begun. Superstar. Meanwhile, may ilang balita din na nanatili si Rabia sa Amerika hanggang July para umaten ng ilang mga activities at para hanapin na rin ang kanyang ama. Matatanda ang sa interview din ni Rabia with Boy Abunda ay sinabi ni Rabia na complicated na ang relasyon niya with her boyfriend of 7 years na si Neil. Dagdag pa ni Rabia, gusto din niyang makausap ang kanyang boyfriend pag uwi ng Pinas. Nagsimula din ang issue ng breakup ng dalawa nang i-delete ni Neil ang mga photos ni Rabia sa kanyang social media pages. Binanggit din ni Neil noon na hindi nga niya iniwan si Rabia kahit na maging Miss Universe Philippines pa ito. Pero ito na nga, humantong din sa hiwalayan ang kanilang relasyon. Ang tanong, magkakaroon kaya ng pag-uusap ang dalawa if ever na umuwi na si Rabia sa Pinas? Well, yan ang dapat nating abangan.